That's why this is my absolute favorite next product. Welcome back to the Greener Lawn. Today I'm going to be applying Pro-Peat, Dethatch, RGS, and Aerate to my lawn. This is known as the compaction cure, or as I normally call it, my power hit with a super power hit. Stay tuned.
Let's go.
If you like my content, please like, subscribe, hit the bell notification, and leave a comment down in the comment section below. So Pro-Peat has a carbon source, that is the carbon 90 plus that's inside of it. It does help us with amending our soils, getting organic matter down in there. That's why I'm going to be using Pro-Peat for my super hit. So the compaction cure, or my power hit, what I've always called it, it has always been my favorite absolute application that I've ever put down. It opens up my lawn, turns it green, makes it start thriving, allows it to breathe, really just opens up my lawn. It does wonders. Last year when I added the dethatch to it during the middle of summer, when I had a thatchy layer in here, it really did a number on it. It really knocked that thatch layer down and it allowed the lawn to breathe. In August, when we were in the 90s, in the 100 degree temperatures, I'll leave that video right here. That video will explain exactly what this power hit did for me last year. This is the reason why I'm going down with it again this year. So application rates of each one of them, I'm gonna be putting down 4 pounds per 1,000 square feet of Pro-Peat. I am going to be putting down 9 ounces per 1,000 square feet of dethatch. I'm going to be putting down 3 ounces of RGS per 1,000 square feet as it has reached above 85 degrees. If it wasn't above 85 degrees, I'd be using 6 ounces. My aerate is gonna be going down at 9 ounces per 1,000 square feet also. So 9 ounces, 3 ounces, 9 ounces, 4 pounds per 1,000 on each one of them. So for this application that I'm gonna be putting down for my Pro-Peat, what I'm gonna be putting it down at is 4 pounds per 1,000 square feet. That 4 pounds per 1,000 square feet is going to give me 0.68 pounds of nitrogen, and it's going to give me 0.16 pounds of potash. Also has 17% sulfur, which really helps out my lawn because I am super high in pH. So any extra sulfur applications extremely helpful. It also helps in the greening up process. So sulfur is actually very beneficial. The carbon is a very beneficial part of this. That's going to be the kicker to this product, is the carbon inside of it. After you've applied the Pro-Peat, all you do is water it in. You water it in at 1/5 of an inch or 0.20 of an inch of water, and that will get this watered in. So you don't want to apply a lot of water at first. You want to water it in, let it break down, let it get into the soil so that it's actually set before major waters hit. So it is recommended that you water it in immediately afterwards. So with dethatch, what we're looking at is when it's above 85 degrees, what it does is it goes down and breaks down the thatch layer. What it does is makes the microbes that are already in our soil active if we've not done a dethatch like with this. So this is a very good option in the middle of summer to be able to get rid of thatch layers that could be choking out our lawns, not letting them breathe, not letting water penetrate, having over moisture saturation because it can't breathe out also. This will help that a lot. So with this is our aerate. What this is gonna do is it's gonna go down into the soil, creating micro fissures everywhere in the soil. Instead of a regular aerator where it pokes a hole once every 8 to 6 inches around and you have to do multiple passes everywhere with it and you could possibly break sprinkler heads and stuff, what this does is it just creates micro fissures everywhere. It allows our roots, water, and different nutrients to penetrate down into the soil. That's what this is going to be doing for us. RGS, root growth stimulant. What it's doing is it is promoting our roots to grow. It has sea kelp in it, which has a growth hormone in it that makes our lawn's roots just absolutely take off. So what it does for us is it pushes the roots. This opens it up so that the roots can go deeper. This allows it to breathe. So with this superpower hit, that's what this will do for us. That's why this is my absolute favorite next product series line right now, 2020. And this has been my favorite line since 2018, the first time I used it. So this together, hands down, is my favorite hit. So this week's question is, if you've used next products, which power hit or super power hit or double dark or which actual combination of the next products is your favorite? Is it a single product? Is it a combination? What is your absolute favorite? All these are going to be down in the links below. Check them out. See what you think about them. Each one of them will make your lawn go to the next level. Pun intended. This is my favorite super power hit of all times. I'm Jeremy of The Greener Lawn. Make her green. Hi there. Oh no, you're totally fine. No one's as annoying as the jets above.
Oh no, I love them.
No, I love them just when that's not on.
They're noisy.
That's the only downfall.
You can't talk over them.
No, that's for darn sure. How are you? Nice.
Nice start.
Thank you.